Welcome to Let's Play SD Paradise, episode 3, or I mean 2, no wait, yeah, it's 3. So I was thinking one of the reasons why, talking about stuff while I'm playing isn't gonna work too much, another reason, is because even during the moments where I'm going backtracking through stuff I already saw, I edited that part out, so that's out of the question. Yeah, okay, should I go to Dave or should I go to the good doctor? Well, I'm gonna go to Dave because Dave is the one I actually know. So should I talk to Dave first, or should I talk to Amy Bob? Whichever. Well, I think Dave is less important, because we have to find more, all the crane toys. See, I knew they already belonged to her. Yeah, no. Oh, really? Oh, really? You really like those exclamation marks, don't you, Dave? Looks like we're doing it out of order. Definitely a shame this is a demo. You don't have anything else of value? You sure? Like, there's nothing hidden in here, is there? Nope, guess not. Alright, Dave, what do you have to say for yourself? You know what? I'm gonna talk to you from your side. I've never played Phantom Isle. Lunatia's Veil is the one I played, but like I said, I only played 2 levels. But something tells me you're not going to let me choose. I haven't played them. So let's go with the one I actually have. So Dave, would you recommend Phantom Isle to me? It really seems like you're recommending Phantom Isle. Door to Phantom Isle, okay. I think they remade that on some platform. Game Boy Advance? Well, it's probably not going to be worth anything on the Game Boy Advance. Yep, I sure do. So, Dave, if this were real life, would you really not accept Klonoa's autograph if I did not agree with you which of his games was better? Thank you. And oh, by the way, Dave, your game was glitched that first one. And I had other stuff to talk about here, but I forget what they are as usual. And I probably don't have enough time to talk about them anyway. So let's go see the doctor person and get that medicine stuff made. I'm gonna talk to you from your side too. Oh, what are those called? Never mind. You heard him, everybody. It's gonna take a few minutes. So, what to do?